We're in Cooma and it's fucking cold. But it's got some pretty lights. It's all going on in Cooma.
Good morning.
It is cold outside.
Ice though, surprisingly, but it's a you warm? Not by the looks of that, you don't have your blanket on. Silly. On top of this lookout. Goat's lookout. Here's the goat. Oh, too much to see.
On a windy, cold day, Jindabyne, you go drone fishing, trying this new floating bait stuff by Gulp. I'm going to use my drone to go cast it out, see how it goes. Oh, first attempt failure. Second attempt.
Right. There we go. When's it going to start pulling that out? Now. Pulling it. Yes.
Thank you.
top. Phew! We're about over 2,100 meters, or estimate around about there.
So the back there, the bridge, you've got Mount Kosciuszko, and it's only about 300 meters above. So we've got a couple of pretty cruisy lifts going down. So there's something called the Village Run. The Village Run is just a nice, kind of easy carb all the way down. So I know it's like being on top of the world, really.
We got just to the top, yay!
It's cold though.
Pretty cold. So it's getting a bit late in the afternoon. We just had a bit of a feed of soup, vegetable soup, and wedges. Big wedges? And a really big beer. That was delicious. We're gonna go, and then it looks like after this we're gonna head to the warmth a little bit through Sydney. Queensland it is, by the looks of this. Sure.